You know, with the trade deadline at noon, it's kind of an unusual day, perhaps, for some teams to do a shoot-around. What sort of was the thinking behind scheduling something today?
Really, it was about yesterday. You know, we would have had a staple shoot-around, but I felt like our group needed a day off. You know, just from the reporting from the medical team, how we were all feeling as coaches, and, you know, because we had a day off yesterday, we wanted to get to work today.
Is anything going on medically with players tonight that would affect them for tonight?
Nope, they just report, you know, when the guys, you know, multiple guys reporting fatigue, being worn down or whatever. You know, I just always want to keep a pulse on, you know, the rest work balance.
Did everybody participate in shoot around today?
Yep.
How do you and your coaching staff digest the news that's going on around the league? Do you guys text each other about the trades that you see, or, you know, for instance, the Rockets trade, I imagine, affected the way you prepared for tonight's game. So what's that like being on the staff?
You know, honestly, just like everybody else that follows the NBA, you know, this team did that team did this. You know, it's interesting. What are they trying to do? You know, what do they look like now? It's not too different than, you know, what the rest of the basketball world is doing. And in regards to tonight's game, you know, they've been playing small for the last five games anyway. And so we're preparing for a small ball approach around two, you know, superstar players. And so it didn't really change my stereo.